Good morning. The lecture topic, lipid exchange. Lecture plan. First, general characteristic of the lipid class. Second, classification of lipids. Third, lipid metabolism. Fats, triglycerols. Phospholipids. Glycolipids, cholesterol, fatty acids, bile acids, lipid function, storage form of energy, supply essential fatty acids, structural components of cell membranes, electrical insulation, protect body from cold, mechanical protection of internal organs, metabolic regulators, hormones, help transport fat soluble vitamins. Our human pancreatic lipase, activation by calipase. Calipase is colored in blue. Emulsification. Breakdown of fats. Absorption. Lipid resynthesis in cells of intestinal wall epithelium, beta monoglyceride pathway. Alpha glycerophosphate pathway. Lipoprotein structure. Transport lipoproteins. Fat transport. Tissue lipase activation. Beta oxidation of fatty acids. Breakdown of acyl carnitine in mitochondria. Dehydrogenation. Hydration. Alpha oxidation and omega oxidation in pathology. Violation of fatty acid oxidation. Hereditary defects of carnitine acyltransferase 1 or enzymes of carnitine synthesis. Genetic defect of dehydrogenase of fatty acids with medium chain. Synthesis of ketone bodies, liver. Oxidation of ketone bodies. The term lipid refers to a structurally diverse group of molecules that are preferentially soluble in non-aqueous solvents such as chloroform. Lipids include a wide variety of fatty acids-derived compounds as well as many pigments and secondary compounds that are metabolically unrelated to fatty acids metabolism. Mechanism of ketosis. Lipogenesis. Acetyl-CoA transport. Lipogenesis. Fatty acid synthesis structure. Also, we limit our discussion of lipids to those compounds with origin in fatty acid synthesis. This limitation still provides a broad group of compounds to explore, many of which are vital to the normal functioning of a cell. Each plant cell contains a diverse range of lipids, often located in specific structures. Furthermore, different plant tissues contain different lipids. Also, the metabolism of fatty acids and lipids in plants has many features in common with other organisms. The lipid pathway in plants are complex and some are not yet well understood. The complexity arises primarily from cellular compartmentalization of the pathways and the extensive intermixing of lipid pools between these compartments. In addition, plants collectively accumulate more than 200 different fatty acids, so there are many open questions about the nature of the enzymes involved in the synthesis of these compounds. Among the many challenges facing plant biochemists today is the complete education of these pathways of the mechanism that regulate them. Lipids metabolism or lipid metabolism is a complex biochemical and physiological process that occurs in some cells of living organisms. Lipid metabolism includes the following process, like the breakdown, transport of fat from exchange of triglycerols, metabolism of phospholipids, cholesterols, lipogenesis, fatty acids catabolism. The term lipids combines substances that have a common physical property, hydrophobicity, that is insolubility in water. However, this definition is currently not entirely correct in view of the fact that some groups manifest themselves as compounds that is capable of dissolving both in polar substance and in nonpolar. The structure of lipids is so diverse that they lack a common sign of chemical structure. Lipids are divided into classes with combined molecules having a similar chemical structure and common biological properties. Formation of other fatty acids. Regulation of acetyl-CoA carboxylase activity. Regulation of acetyl-CoA carboxylase activity.